Today's Hindu editorial that I'm going to say is taxing clunkers. Raising tax on older vehicles will help shift to clear ones, but some sections will need help. The center's proposed policy to raise road tax on vehicles of a certain age from April 1st next year has the potential to renew a big part of India's vehicular fleet, reducing air pollution, raising fuel efficiency and improving safety standards. It has taken the government years to finalize a tax on clunkers proposal, under which commercial transport vehicles will have to pay 10% to 25% extra on road tax after 8 years when renewing the fitness certificate, and similarly personal vehicles after 15 years. Public transport is given concessions, while hybrids, electrics and farm vehicles are exempt. A higher tax is the most polluted cities, and on diesel engines is also on the cards. States which enforce motor vehicles law now have to weigh in on the proposed changes. Unlike similar programs such as the post-2008 recession cars rebate plan in the US, India's scheme relies on penal taxation to persuade owners to scrap their old vehicles, with no cash for trade-in arrangement. For this approach to work efficiently, the additional tax proposed should exceed the resale value of polluting motor, making its disposal more attractive, with enough safeguards to ensure that it is indeed scrapped and recycled under a monitored system. Equity features can be built into the scheme, of offering a discount to income-weighted marginal operators such as auto rickshaw drivers on the lines of 2019 stimulus given under the JNNURM schemes for buses. This could ideally be part of a green post-pandemic recovery plan with emphasis on electrical vehicles. This is our today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.